golden spatula right after Patrick's rock. Gotcha.
Thank you.
Patrick! You have a golden spatula! Give it here.
Not so fast, SpongeBob. You'll have to pass my test before you get this golden spatula.
Very well, sir. Challenge accepted.
Very well. Your challenge is to find the golden spatula!
You're holding it.
You did it! Now here is your reward.
Squidward, this is amazing.
Amazingly awful, you mean?
Mr. Krabs is dreaming of the Krusty Krab.
What a surprise. I can't escape work anywhere.
Whoa! Lunch rush! I better grab my hat and...
Forget the hat! Get that spatula and get us out of here!
It's like a shiny golden toothpick that holds together the bun of...
We don't have time for this! And this nightmare fuck.
battery left. Oh. Mike on.
Don't know why I didn't just think of that in the first place.
Finally! Thank you.
Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.
Keep looking for golden...
Hey, you called them your robot.
No, I...
And I saw a plaque on the butt of one of the robots that said, Property of Plankton.
Well, maybe, but I...
And I found this order form for robot parts with your signature on it.
Can I have that back? I need it for my tax write-off.
I think you've been pulling my leg this whole time.
Well, duh!
I'll bet you made all these robots. And after I get inside the chum bucket and figure out how to stop them, I'm gonna tell everyone.
Fine, tell everyone. Be a big tattletale. I'm still smarter than all of you.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Welcome to the dark depths of Rock Bottom, home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
Glad you're here. Believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff. Your hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. I gotta say, Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
Sleepy snake. I feel like a new sponge. Is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Bye.
Rollerific.
Yeah.
like a spring breeze. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. The sponge. It's shines.
Messing with Texas.
Boy, are you on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the golden spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
You have to iron those pants or are they wrinkle-free, unlike you?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now, you see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yes, sir.
That's where you...
I won't let you... I'm ready. Ow!
Christ.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push. I feel like a new sponge. Your hunt 3 years running.
Yeah.